Does he just have a handful of land? Two cosmic waves. All right. Well, I think I still got him. Sure, what, like I said, what the difference is for getting more wins. Is the rarity of the card change? Looks like lots of people are playing this. I guess it's free, so. Wow, one and a two drop? Is this rare? No, I don't think I'm going to be able to play that 4 and 5 drop for a while. Bird, bird, bird. Bird, 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 bird. It's a rat. I'm just playing all lifelinkers and just swinging. Is he playing a rat colony deck? Maybe. Come on, land. Yes, the rat colony deck. Just gonna block. Alright, sure. It's Rat Colony, followed by Rat Colony. Okay, you can keep blocking all day. This guy really just running, like, the Rat Colony deck? Alright, yep. Ooh. So I'm gonna mentor right now. One for you. He's gotta block it, or else things are just gonna get worse. Rats don't fly though. Rats do not fly. He's got attack. But I don't care because I'm just going to lifelink it back. Alright, he's got the rats. Too much lifelink. Three wins? This deck's not meant to win, I guess. But any green deck with like reachers, I think I'm just gonna lose. Alright, well, no two drop, but just got both colors of land. And I can shock whatever he plays first here. Yep. Now, I want to get rid of the. Ooh. Yeah, resolve it. I'm gonna let him hit it and then take down the 2-2. Because I can block the 1-1 later. I'm gonna put out a Legionnaire and then just shut down the bird. Put a hammer dropper next, or patrol? Not patrol. No, he's got combat tricks. Just gonna let it go. Probably should have played. Probably should have played the hammer dropper. Whatever, I'm only taking 2 damage. More lifelink. Oh, let him in. Okay, well, probably do a hammer dropper. Next turn, I'm going to put down Legionnaire and then lock down his soldier. I don't want to just trade right now. No. Oh, he didn't. Yeah, that's interesting. I want to just get rid of the flyer. He's like, no. I'm not supposed to get this many wins. I don't understand. HL and GL. Sure. Land and a hawk. Well. Could flood, but we'll see. It's hawk time. At least the hawk should provide a cushion, unless it dies immediately. Get dead weighted right now, but didn't, so I'm gonna attack with it. So he clearly has something he can play for one, or it's not gonna keep stopping it like that. Yep, fungal infection. Wait, oh, I could have saved it. My bad. Ah, shoot. Was really dumb. Yep. Gotta save the bird. He's probably gonna have to kill my legionnaire. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna try and kill his flyer. I don't think. There's too many cards that are going to save it in black. Something might return it to his hand, but... expecting removal here. Okay, second. Well, I can't save it anyway, so it's just gonna die. I kind of called that I was gonna flood. Before the game started in there. And now it's happening. Well, okay. Flood, 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 all day long. Flood, 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 well, I think it is, I'm gonna flood. I already got way more wins than I should have with this deck. I'm gonna get hit for four now. Boom. What are you doing? You gonna play something in response? Like, what are you doing? Probably, he's probably gonna kill it, but whatever. Yep. Okay, I might as well try and block with it this turn then. Yeah, more land. Awesome. Wow, really? You're gonna give me the only guy like who doesn't have two toughness? Wonderful. I don't think I can get out of this anymore anyway. I'm dead. Even if I get a lifelinker, I'm dead. Let's just see what kind of prize card I can get. Alright, 4 out of 5 wins, not bad. It's a little world's nice. It's a birdie. Victor Adam Mingus. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, Pauper, and we'll see you in the next video.